The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly,
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
See what it was. Nothing to report.
Ah! Go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. That noise? I think it came from over there. Nothing to report. Again. Wait a minute.
Do to people? We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat! Leave it there! Come back later!
Is everywhere like this? At least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Want to die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, no, God.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no.
Oh, that was the noise.
Oh, when will it stop? They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
But why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he obeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off.
Locked.
Anyway.
That's enough. Loaded bodies. Without discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be chaos. Get you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? So there's nothing here. All right.
stay true to my... stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. Bad look. I did hear something over there.
Nothing. First time was already too much. Let's go.
I made it.
Nothing.
Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Coins, at least.
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey!
God will teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but
What's it for?
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Lycon. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Myself up. Look out. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. We need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats, they've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't, I'm sorry. Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. I'm calling mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be safe, eh?
What's that?
Stop chucking them in the water.
I have to go and see.
They'll all end up on the other side. Can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still... That's enough now! It's over!
Sanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
How does it feel hanging around here? Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. This should make things a little easier. Not bad. Not bad at all.
What was that noise? Nothing. I need to calm down. That's not right. I'll go and see.
You there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that! Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Ah! So, it was a false alarm. What is it?
What? Nothing. Nothing here. Something going on again. Let's go have a look.
Yes, finally.
Wife is a row.
If you would be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like an arsehole. What was that?
Guards! Intruder!
What? What the hell happened?
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.